What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Destiny. I'm your man, Speedo Gamer, and today I'm going to do my first Rise of Iron mission. Let's get right into it. I still have a lot of missions for the Taken King, but it gets more and more boring as I go along, so I don't really feel like I should do them, even though I accepted all of them. So I'm just gonna focus more on now the Rise of Iron. So let's do this. Lord Saladin has called on you to defend an abandoned mountaintop observatory from a fallen assault. Let's do this.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future.
Suicide?
Know
yes,
the
did.
Legend, but no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for, to witness, to remember, to know even heroes can die, and survival is not always a victory. Now, I am the lone sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
I'm guessing that's when I come into play.
House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
I come on, I can't wait any longer. Oh, I thought I was done. Oh, come on. Here we go.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain.
Yes, sir. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh yeah, here we go.
If the Fallen are working their way up the mountain, their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things better left buried. There is a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
Oh, there's more of them. A lot of dregs. I am not dying. There's no way I'm gonna die right now. Just take cover. Take cover. There we go. Did I even get the? Alright, I got it. Any more of them? You wanna go? Come on, Vandal. Take me on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. What the hell? Oh, here we go. Hack. Let's go hack it.
Whoa, this hasn't been activated for more than 400 years.
Off we go.
With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
I have a feeling bad guys just gonna, like,
watch out.
The Fallen's gonna come and, like, jump on this thing. Oh, God. Oh, I can't even shoot them. Oh, cause I mean... Did he break the glass? There we go.
I think there's more of them.
You don't say. What is that? What kind of shanks are those? It's like spider shanks or something. I don't even know. Oh no. Okay, you know what? You can just get some of that. That was terrible.
I don't think I like this little metal box anymore.
Jump where? Oh my god. It's nice and easy.
I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
I can't jump down there? How am I supposed to climb the mountain? Go up here. Nope, can't even go up there. Oh, here we go. I thought like I had to keep jumping. I'm an idiot. Guys, I'm an idiot. Ooh, man. It's a long drop. How you doing, dude? funny how I can actually deal damage on that, but yet it's like impossible to destroy. Oh, shoot. Shoot, we got company. How are you not dead? Who needs more powerful dregs? Keep going. Captain.
You know, this is more than a few fallen. Just for the record.
Yeah, thanks for that, Ghost. I haven't noticed.
We cannot even want to claim what lies on that mountain.
Whew. Bend the mountaintop. What is that? That sounds so weird. What the? Oh my god! They came out of nowhere! Wow. They came out of freaking nowhere. Alright, now I'm ready for him. Now I'm ready for him. Oh, that's why they're stealth vandals. I hate this so much. Look at this. I don't even know when they pop up. Yeah, I know where you are now. Actually, I don't know where you are now. There you are. Okay, I just killed one. Here, I'm just gonna go. Let's just go. Let's just go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Son of a... We have to go this way. Yep.
Be careful. You need something up nearby.
Can't say. I should probably regain my health. Like right now. Come on, regain health. Regain health. Regain. Come on. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die right now. Oh, God. There we go. Alright. Get these guys out over here. Just one at a time. I love this weapon. Fusion rifles are so good. Oh crap, how did I freaking die? The fallen is easy, but there's a whole lot of them. That's what makes this challenging. Whole lot of them, so it's kind of difficult to take them all out. Reload. You know what? I got this. Hold on. There we go. No, hold on. You're not the captain. Where's the captain? There you are. There you go. That? Is that a ship? Oh my god. What is that? Septics perfected? Where's it falling? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Alright. I think we have to get close to it in order for it to be not immune. Ooh.
SHAREfactory.
He's still me.
Sepik's pride. It's supposed to be dead.
It is?
And there's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepik's guardian. Kill it now.
I'm trying, but it's immune. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Sure. Oh my god! Wait, where is it? I think I have to go inside. Is that what it says? I don't know. I don't know. Wait, hold on. Nope. Can't go inside. Oh, I think.
If that's what I think it is, the temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens.
All right, well, I have other things going on right now, so hold on a second.
Do not let Sepix enter that temple.
Oh, shoot, he's right there. Yo, Sepix, over here. He's immune. How am I supposed to defeat him? There we go. Come on, go, go, go. Ugh. Get some. Run. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. What the? I have no cover. Oh, my God. I have no freaking cover. Look at this. Look at this. How am I supposed to defeat him? I'm about to die. Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, I'm so dead. Just keep running. Just keep... Don't go that way. Okay, you know what? Just reload. Hurry up. Oh my god.
Detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates.
Thanks for that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It's alright, he took, like, I'm guessing all the damage that I gave him he still has, so. Over here. I think I'm gonna do a sneak attack. Where'd he go?
Behind ground.
That's it. You know, that was worth it. That was worth it. I gave him some damage. Over here, bastard.
You must hold the mountain, Guardian.
What do you think I'm freaking doing? Crap, man. This is so hard. Take some of this. Oh my god. I need some help. Jesus Christ. I have no way to get cover. And I'm gonna die right now. Because Sepik's crime is like the most powerful thing I've ever like fought besides Oryx. I'm just gonna go back in this tower. I think it's the only cover I have as of right now. Oh shoot. And these guys are coming. Oh my god. Take that. Are you freaking... Okay, going over here now. Oh! my god. Please tell me I can shoot through this. Nope, I can't. Jesus! All I have now is this, so let's make it count. If I run out of ammo, I'm gonna get pissed off. Nope. Let's go. Where'd he go? Come on! So close to dying. Oh, you freaking. Alright, you know what? You guys are gonna just eat that. So close. So close! There we go. Oh my god, that was so hard!
All this trouble to break into an old temple?
Well, look who it is!
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area is clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
I guess it's not secure. Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Get a lock on it.
I just picked up... Wait. Multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian. Go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
Yes, sir. Whatever you say. So, is that the mission? I guess that was a mission. The Cosmodrome has been transformed by an ancient threat. Find the source of the corruption. So that's what we're gonna do right now.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about Siva, but I can't find a reference to Siva in the Vanguard database.
That's because I went to great lengths to lock it away. The records are in the Iron Temple.
Okay, but if the Fallen already know about Siva, then shouldn't we?
What you need to do now is track Sepix. If we find him, we will know the extent of the corruption.
Let's do this.
Okay, I don't know which scares me more. The giant catch? Or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian,
I don't like the sound of that.
You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
I already need cover. Want some more? Want some more? Who's over here? Oh, shoot. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, 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 go. Oh my god. I'm a captain. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? No. No, 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 no. I'm not gonna die. Not today. Come on. Here we go.
We need to get through that wall.
Which wall? Oh, over here. Yeah, here we go.
With most of the Kells gone, getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible. Saladin, you mentioned a sensor grid. Can we use that to tell how far this occupation extends?
The Fallen are irrelevant, Shiro. The only thing that matters now is finding Sephix.
Ship dropped off some more bastards. We're gonna take out. Scared bastards that are running away from me. Stop being a baby. Fight me like a man, bro. Get back down. Why don't you just... Oh, there's a captain. No, crap. What is wrong? I can't go backwards? No. Oh my god, come on! Sometimes the warlock's jump really gets me angry because it like stays in the air for so long. Then I end up getting killed. Nope. No, oh crap, missed. Captain's dead. Keep moving. Go back. Take some of that. Perfect. Oh my god. Okay, I don't know where it went, but it's gone, so let's keep moving. Oh, come on! See, look at this. Are you kidding me? Here we go. Whoa! No way, I'm out of ammo? How the hell am I out of ammo? Don't these things drop ammo? I don't understand. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm out of ammo. My primary weapon, that makes no sense. I gotta be careful now. I don't wanna waste the ammo for this. I can use... Wait, you know what? These guys are easy to take out. I'm gonna do this. Melee. Some more melee. See, without ammo, I can't do anything. Oh, here we go. Alright, yes, thank you. Thank you for that. Get off.
Lots have fallen, but still no sign of Sepix.
Is this where we were just warping?
Pattern over there.
Oh, never mind.
Can we take a closer look?
Never mind. Whoa, what is this? Alright, go ahead and scan that. It looks kind of creepy.
I'm getting some strange readings. It's like what was on Sepix, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say this stuff is consuming everything around it.
That is SIVA. With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory.
Oh, that's just fantastic. Alright, let's just...
The Hive tend to keep to the dark. Something is driving them into the open.
Why are there Hive here? Why is there a big red circle? Okay. You know what? I'm just going to follow the arrow. Screw these bastards. I'm going. I don't have to kill them. Just keep going. Keep running. Keep running. What did all these marks? Probably septics. Oh yeah, I think this is the final boss battle right here. Nope. Okay, never mind. Whoa, what is this? How am I gonna get up there? I don't understand. Hold on, I think there's probably a way around. Oh Jesus. No, I don't wanna waste my ammo on you bastards. How am I gonna get up there? Push me off! Alright, that's it. You asked for it. You guys asked for it. Now you're gonna pay the price.
I just lost all readings from the sensor grid. There's a monitoring station near your location. Hook into it and try to get the grid back online.
God!
No problem.
Wait, why are all these why are all the enemies, like, upgraded now? I don't like that. What else is here? Some more action? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh crap, I got wizard. My god, it's so powerful! Nope, stop hiding. Stop being a baby and face me. There we go, he's dead. I have to go through here. Ooh, that didn't feel good. Alright, here we go. Like this.
There's not enough left of the sensor grid to fix. Wait. We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these fallen are up to?
Do it.
Oh, whoa, what is this?
Something weird incoming.
What are all these? What is this?
They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sepix.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
All right, hold on a second.
I don't think I like to do an improved Fallen.
You like charge at me. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. Upgraded dregs, are you kidding me? They're upgraded dregs. That's just great. That's just fantastic. Alright, well, I guess it doesn't really matter. We're in the same spot. Scan those for me. Get a high point.
Wait, we can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these fallen are up to?
Do it.
Do it.
Something weird incoming.
They're coming these upstairs. No, they're not. Wait, hold on. Ooh, ooh, you got skills, man. You got skills.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor.
Oh, check that.
More
of these machine fallen inside. Fuck me. Why are you, like, coming at me? There's more of you coming. Take him out. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? Good thing I have this now. But what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Going back. We're going back up there. We're going back up. Ugh. Oh my god. How am I going to take these guys out? How am I going to take them out? I don't understand. I don't understand this. How am I supposed to kill these guys? These are, oh my god, I don't understand this at all. I really don't. Right, I'm just gonna go in here. See the, oh my god, they're surrounded. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Just keep running back and forth. Oh my god, oh my god. So what am I supposed to do now?
Something weird incoming.
Where is Fallen? Oh, that's just fantastic. So I actually have to eliminate
all. These Fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sepix.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
Hold on a second. I think I have...
On the bright side, these Fallen aren't coming back to life.
I got a new weapon from the first mission of Rise of Iron. I think that actually is gonna, really going to help me. These guys are impossible to kill. Alright, get some heavy open ammo, let's go, come on, reload. Okay. We're good. Not good, gotta reload. Get back. Stay back, I'm warning you. What is that? Oh my god. What did he just throw at me? Whoa. Reload. I need to get supercharged so I can take these guys out. Stop hiding. Oh my god. Better stop hiding. Better stop hiding. I'm gonna get pit. That holds that. Alright. Get. Come on. Gain health, you idiot. God. Stay back. I'm warning you. I'm warning you. Oh my god. Come on, please don't die on me. Don't die, don't die. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't die, 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 don't die. Yes. Yes. Okay, okay, we're good. We're good. Don't die, don't die. It's crazy. Alright, stop fighting. No, 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 no. No, 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 not gonna happen. There's more?
Got everything I could out of the sensor.
The mission's complete! Why are you still...
But we still have to deal with Zepix.
Look at this, the mission's complete, and there's still a guy over here. Look at this, look at this idiot. Look at this idiot. Come here. Guardian, there you go.
We've established
how did that feel?
A base at the Iron Temple. Join us here.
Alright, whatever you say. Oh, that was even crazier than the last one. Than the first mission. Oh my god. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap up this episode of Destiny. And stick around for the next episode where we finally look at the Iron Temple, which is probably where we're going to get our next mission. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see you guys next time.